Zoom in on Tejeras. He's got his arm around him. He's got a handful of his shirt. I think that's all we're going to see. It's Emre Çolak who'll step up. Çolak with the left foot saved. Really good save by Andriy Lunin. Keeps us at 1-0 to Oviedo. And Deportivo with a golden chance on 36 minutes to get themselves level. And Çolak went to the goalkeeper's left, didn't find the corner.